I pledge myself, from now and forever, to the protection and needs of the weak and the poor. As a paladin, I shall heed the wisdom of the seers, and beware the voices of greed and immodesty that will tempt me to put myself above others. I swear to use this battlesuit to sow order where the Star Union's fall reaped chaos, and to capture peace where the Cataclysm liberated war. From this day on, I am an Oathbound. After Reki Arathorn's heroic sacrifice on Atrium Alpha, the High Palladius and his seers have started to look for a worthy soul to succeed Arathorn in the Circle of Heroes. They announced a calling of bravery, a friendly strife where aspiring paladins can compete to prove their virtue and courage. I am among the few chosen ones admitted to its final stage. The last round of the tournament takes me to the Ekissa of Vertris, a rural planet once engineered by the Star Union to become a hyper-fertilized farming center. Like my competitors sent to other planets, I have been asked to seek out our existing colonies on the Ekissa of Vertris, shield its citizens from all danger, and build up a flourishing enclave of peace and prosperity. An accompanying seer will be my judge of honor. Our transport is nearing the orbit of our destination. Even from up here, we can see the vast patches of the fields once harvested by the Star Union. I don't know yet what exact challenges will await me on the surface, but the citizens of the Ekissa of Vertris are now under my vowed protection. On my honor, protect them I shall.
Thank you. Objective completed.
Thank you.
objective Objective completed. Operations available for priming. Objective completed. Operations available for priming.
Objective completed.
Operations available for priming.
Objective completed. Objective completed. Objective completed. Objective completed.
Operations available for priming. War has been declared on us. Objective completed. Objective completed. Thank you. Objective completed. Objective completed. Objective completed. Thank you. Objective completed. Operations available for priming.
Thank you.
Objective completed. Objective completed. Operations available for priming. Objective completed. Objective completed. Objective completed. Objective completed. Operations available for priming. Objective completed. Objective completed. Operations available for priming. Objective completed. Operations available for priming. Objective completed. Operations available for priming. Objective completed. Operations ready. Oracle foretold. As the Oracle foretold. Enemy killed. Enemy eliminated. Enemy killed. Enemy annihilated. Enemy eliminated. Enemy destroyed. Enemy destroyed. Enemy killed. Enemy eliminated. As the Oracle foretold. Enemy annihilated. Enemy eliminated. Enemy eliminated. Enemy eliminated.
Unit down. Unit down. As the Oracle foretold. Enemy down. Enemy hero killed. Enemy eliminated. Enemy destroyed. As the Oracle foretold. Enemy destroyed. The predicted outcome. They
While the calling of bravery has reached its sudden end, my journey as an Oathbound Paladin feels like it only began. Following the High Palladius orders, I shall travel to Arcanon 8 and its vast archives of knowledge, where I will come before Oracle, given voice by the Vestal Seers. It is my final test of courage, as it is said that the Eye of Oracle can peer through the very soul of a mortal man.